And what I can say is very good, as the Bible says, when Solomon built the house of God, the Bible says God blessed him more abundantly and abundantly. So as you can see, as the project is going on, even we are building the house of God where many people will be set free. Those who are in bondage and captivity shall be set free. As you can see, this is the construction of the project going on.
What a blessing, the kingdom of God being the example to the people out here. Viewers, as you be watching, we are here in Linda. There is the man of God holding the room. Thank you. Another one.